داستان الاغ کشاورز در انگلیسی. The Farmer's Donkey. One day a farmer's donkey fell down into a well. One day a farmer's donkey fell down into a well. One day یعنی روزی، یک روزی که ما نمیدونیم کی بوده، یه روزی در گذشته. A farmer's donkey, farmer یعنی کشاورز، farmers یعنی آپاستروفی اس برای بیان مالکیت چیزی به نسبت یک انسان استفاده شده، donkey یعنی الاغ. Farmer's donkey یعنی الاغ کشاورز. A farmer's donkey یعنی الاغ یک کشاورز. Fell down فعل عبارتی است که گذشته فعل عبارتی fall down. Fall down یعنی به پایین افتادن و fell down گذشته fall down که یعنی افتاد پایین. کجا افتاد؟ into داخل a well. Well شما به معنی به خوبی یا خوب شنیدید، اما یکی دیگر از معانیش یعنی چاه. A well یعنی یک چاه. پس one day a farmer's donkey fell down into a well یعنی روزی الاغ یک کشاورز به درون چاهی افتاد. One day a farmer's donkey fell down into a well. One day a farmer's donkey fell down into a well. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out what to do. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out what to do. The animal یعنی اون حیوانه. چرا نگفتیم the؟ به این دلیل که حرف بعد از THE صدادار گفتاریه، یعنی a در animal. پس به خاطر راحتی میگیم the. The animal یعنی اون حیوانه. Cried گذشته فعل بیقاعده cry یعنی گریه کردن. Cried یعنی گریه کرد. Piteously یعنی با حالت بدبختی و بازاری گریه کرد. For hours یعنی به مدت ساعتها. Hour یعنی ساعت. Hours یعنی ساعتها. As the farmer که منجر شد به اینکه the farmer اون کشاورزه، کشاورز مشخص چون از THE استفاده کرده، اون کشاورز مشخص که داریم در موردش صحبت میکنیم. Tried گذشته فعل try یعنی سعی کرد. To که figure out پی ببره، متوجه بشه، فکر کنه. What to do که چه کار بکنه. پس اینه جملمون. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out what to do. اون حیوان با بیچارگی برای چند ساعت گریه کرد تا اینکه کشاورز سعی کنه که بیاندیشه چه باید بکنه. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out what to do. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out what to do. Finally, he decided the animal was old and the well needed to be covered up anyway. Finally, he decided the animal was old and the well needed to be covered up anyway. Finally یعنی سرانجام. He یعنی اوی آقا. کیو داره میگه؟ کشاورزه. Decided تصمیم گرفت. Decide یعنی تصمیم گرفتن. Decided یعنی در زمان گذشته تصمیم گرفت. The animal اون حیوانه was old پیر بود. حالا ما تو فارسی میگیم پیره، ولی اون در واقع اگه بخوایم ساختارش رو درست رعایت کنیم باید بگیم was old یعنی حیوانه پیر بود. And و the well اون چاهه needed لازمه که to be covered up لازمه که پرش کنیم. Cover up یعنی پرش بکنیم چیزی رو که با خاک پرش کنیم. Anyway یعنی به هر حال. Finally he decided the animal was old and the well needed to be covered up anyway. سرانجام کشاورز تصمیم گرفت که حیوان پیره و به هر حال چاه هم باید پر بشه. Finally he decided the animal was old and the well needed to be covered up anyway. Finally, he decided the animal was old and the well needed to be covered up anyway. It just was not worth it to retrieve the donkey. It just wasn't worth it to retrieve the donkey. It just یعنی فقط این که was not worth یعنی نمی ارزید، ارزشش رو نداشت. It برمیگرده به خود ماجرا، به کلیت موضوع. To retrieve یعنی این که بازیابه یا دوباره نجاتش بده یا دوباره بازیابیش کنه. The donkey اون الاغه رو. It just wasn't worth it to retrieve the donkey. ارزشش رو نداره که الاغ رو دوباره بازیابه و نجات بده. It just wasn't worth it to retrieve the donkey. It just wasn't worth it to retrieve the donkey. He invited all his neighbors to shovel dirt into the well. He invited all his neighbors to shovel dirt into the well. He یعنی اوی آقا کشاورزه رو داره میگه. Invited گذشته فعل invite یعنی دعوت کردن و invited یعنی دعوت کرد. All همه his neighbors neighbor یعنی همسایه neighbors یعنی همسایه ها his neighbors یعنی همسایگان اوی آقا کشاورزه رو داره میگه to که shovel خاک بریزن dirt dirt یعنی آتشغال یا خاک into داخل the well اون چاهه he invited all his neighbors to shovel dirt into the well او همه همسایگانش را دعوت کرد که با بیل خاک به درون چاه بریزند. He invited all his neighbors to shovel dirt into the well. He invited all his neighbors to shovel dirt into the well. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. At first, یعنی در ابتدا, the donkey, یعنی اون الاغه, realized, یعنی پی برد, متوجه شد, realize, یعنی متوجه شدن یا پی بردن, realized, در زمان گذشته, what, چیزی که آنچه was happening داشت اتفاق می افتاد happen یعنی اتفاق افتادن happening حالت ing was happening یعنی داشت اتفاق می افتاد what was happening یعنی آن چیزی که داشت اتفاق می افتاد یا چه چیزی داشت اتفاق می افتاد and و cried cried گذشته فعل cry یعنی گریه کرد horribly به طرز وحشتناکی گریه کرد. زار زار گریه کرد. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. در ابتدا، الاغ متوجه شد که چه دارد رخ می دهد و زار زار گریه کرد. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. Then, to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. Then, to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. Then, یعنی سپس یا آنگاه. To, در مقابل, everyone's amazement. Amazement یعنی حیرت. Everyone یعنی هر فرد. Everyone's amazement یعنی حیرت هر فرد. To everyone's amazement یعنی در مقابل حیرت همگان he اوی آقا یا اوی مذکر داره الاغه رو میگه quiet یعنی ساکت quieted یعنی ساکت شد quieted down یعنی ساکت شد و آرام گرفت. Then, to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. سپس در مقابل حیرت همگان، الاغ آرام و ساکت شد. Then, to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. Then, to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. A few shovel loads after, the farmer finally looked down the well. A few shovel loads later, the farmer finally looked down the well. A few یعنی یه تعداد کمی، shovel یعنی بیل یا با بیل خاک ریختن، loads یعنی بار، later یعنی سپس. A few shovel loads later یعنی بعد از اینکه چند بیل خاک ریختن، the farmer کشاورزه finally سرانجام looked نگاه کرد، در زمان گذشته نظر افکند، down به پایین، looked down یعنی به پایین نگاه کرد، the well به چاهه. A few shovel loads later, the farmer finally looked down the well. یعنی بعد از اینکه چند بیل خاک به داخل چاه ریختند، کشاورز به داخل چاه نگاه کرد. A few shovel loads later, the farmer finally looked down the well. A few shovel loads later, the farmer finally looked down the well. And was astonished at what he saw. And was astonished at what he saw. And یعنی و was بود astonished یعنی متحیر at در مقابل what چیزی که he saw او دید. saw گذشته فعل see، فعل بیقاعده است، گذشتهش میشه saw. And was astonished at what he saw یعنی و از چیزی که دید. گیرید. And was astonished at what he saw. And was astonished at what he saw. With every shovel of dirt that hit his back, the donkey was doing something amazing. With every shovel of dirt that hit his back, the donkey was doing something amazing. With یعنی با یا همراه با، every هر shovel بیل یا بیل خاک of dirt از اون آشغالا یا اون خاکا that که hit ضربه میخورد یا میخورد his back به پشتش به پشت الاغه the donkey اون الاغه was doing داشت یه کاری رو انجام میداد something چیزی یا کاری amazing جالب with every shovel of dirt that hit his back the donkey was doing something amazing الاغ با هر بیل خاک که به پشتش میخورد و میریخت داشت کار جالبی میکرد به و به از این همه مشارکت از این همه تمرین میبینیم که خیلیاتون در حال تمرین هستید همین جمله و همین عبارت رو در قسمت کامنت بنویسید و با صدای رسا تکرار بکنید تا باعث رشد و بهبود شما عزیزان بشه With every shovel of dirt that hit his back the donkey was doing something amazing With every shovel of dirt that hit his back, the donkey was doing something amazing. He would shake it off and take a step up. He would shake it off and take a step up. He یعنی اون الاغه اوی مذکر یعنی منظورش الاغه است would shake it یعنی تکونش میداد off که بریزه and و take برداشتن a step یک قدم up یعنی بالا step up یعنی قدم به بالا گذاشتن shake off یعنی تکون دادن چیزی به منظور اینکه بریزه پس he would shake it off and take a step up یعنی الاغ خاک را تکان میداد و با زیر سم ریختن خاک یک پله بالا می آمد. He would shake it off and take a step up. He would shake it off and take a step up. As the farmer's neighbors continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal, As the farmer's neighbors continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal, as یعنی از اونجایی که یا در خلالی که the farmer's neighbors, neighbor یعنی همسایه, neighbors یعنی همسایه ها, farmers یعنی چیزی که مربوط به فارمره, مربوط به کشاورزه است, farmer's neighbors یعنی همسایه های کشاورزه, the farmer's neighbors یعنی همسایه های اون کشاورز مشخص که داریم در موردش صحبت میکنیم, continued ادامه دادن در زمان گذشته, فعل با قاعده continue یعنی ادامه دادن و زمان گذشتهش میشه continued ادامه دادند to به shovel با بیل ریختن dirt آشغالا و خاکها on روی top بالای of the animal روی اون حیوانه که منظورش همین الاغ است as the farmer's neighbors continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal از اونجایی که همسایه های کشاورز به خاک ریختن با بیل روی آن حیوان ادامه دادن As the farmer's neighbors continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal, as the farmer's neighbors continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal, he would shake it off and take a step up. He would shake it off and take a step up. He داره اشاره میکنه باز به اون الاغه اوی مذکر. Would shake یعنی تکونش میداد. It اون رو off که بریزه and و take a step یک قدم برمیداشت up به بالا. He would shake it off and take a step up. الاغ خاکها را میتکاند و یک پله باز هم بالاتر میامد. He would shake it off and take a step up. He would shake it off and take a step up. Pretty soon everyone was amazed as the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and left. Pretty soon everyone was amazed as the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and left. Pretty soon یعنی خیلی زود طولی نکشید. Pretty یعنی زیبا ولی در اینجا برای تاکید استفاده شده. Pretty soon یعنی خیلی زود یا طولی نکشید. Everyone هر فرد was بود amazed حیرت زده از آنجایی که the donkey اون الاغه stepped قدم نهاد در زمان گذشته up به بالا over روی the edge در کناره of the well اون چاهه and left left گذشته فعل leave یعنی ترک کردن جایی و گذشتهش میشه left یعنی ترک کرد و رفت Pretty soon everyone was amazed as the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and left طولی نکشید که همه از بیرون اومدن الاغ از کناره چاه حیرت زده شدند و الاغ چاه را ترک کرد. Pretty soon everyone was amazed as the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and left.
Pretty soon everyone was amazed as the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and left.
دوستان حالا میخواییم یک بار دیگه این داستان رو با سرعت نرمال و روون همون جوری که یک نیتیو این داستان رو میشنوه و بیان میکنه بیان بکنیم.
The farmer's donkey. One day a farmer's donkey fell down into a well. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out what to do. Finally, he decided the animal was old and the well needed to be covered up anyway. It just wasn't worth it to retrieve the donkey. He invited all his neighbors to shovel dirt into the well. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. Then, to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. A few shovel loads later, the farmer finally looked down the well and was astonished at what he saw. With every shovel of dirt that hit his back, the donkey was doing something amazing. He would shake it off and take a step up. As the farmer's neighbors continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal, he would shake it off and take a step up. Pretty soon everyone was amazed as the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and left.
انصافا داستان بسیار آموزنده و جالبی بود. بی نهایت سپاسگزاریم از همراهی شما عزیزان. برای شما آرزویی نداریم غیر از تندرستی و خرسندی در کنار خانواده محترمتون در هر کجای دنیا که هستید.